This is Joyce, and I am here to show this canvas that I'm doing for my daughter. It's pretty big. It's like 12 by 24, I think. And so it took a lot of product and paints and texturizers, texture and bling, because she loves all those things. And I'm going to try to show you some of the stuff that I use. This airplane, she just jumped out of an airplane over the weekend. She went skydiving, so I had to give her a plane. The flowers, bear with me. The flowers are Wild Orchid Crafts, mostly Prima, and a couple of those are Walmart, what is it, Recollections. Like this gray one here, that is Recollections there. And those are Recollections. And then Embrace the Journey, those are Thickers. And I got them at Tuesday morning. And the saying is from a Tim Holtz stamp, and it says, "The journey is never truly over. It just changed course." So always know that it's never the end. I guess that's what it means. And the wood veneers that I use, Believe, Inspire, and Sorry, Dream. All of that came from Michaels. The bling is from the Bloom Collection at Hobby Lobby. The butterflies, which I use too, see there. The butterflies are Recollections, and the same flowers in this corner as over in the other. And then, since this hot air balloon to me looked like a parachute, I decided to use that. I know she's gonna love the bling. Sorry about all this stuff over here, but this canvas is huge and there's just no place else to put my stuff that's on my desk. So anyway, that is her canvas. I'm going to go visit her this weekend, and I will be taking it. I have been working on this thing for a year, honestly. Don't tell me I'm a bad mother. You know, I painted it, I used texture paste and stencils and all kinds of stuff, and I just couldn't get motivated to do it. So then I'd add something else and I'd do something else. And I'd tell her, okay, yeah, it's coming, but finally got to get it done. And these blings here are from Jolie. All of those are Jolie. Sorry, this video is really going to be short and sweet. And this is the only way I could do it is by holding the camera. And so I hope it's not shaking too bad. Well, everybody, this is it. I'm going to go because I have so many projects to get back to. But let me know what you think of this. I think for me, it's just too big. I don't think I'll ever do another big one like this. I would think long and hard about it before I did. And then if I did, I would go bigger. I'd use bigger everything. So thanks for watching, everybody. Happy 4th of July. It's been a couple weeks since I've posted a video, so, and I'm going on vacation soon, so bye.